Good morning, everyone. My name's Karim Habib, and I'm the head of Kia Design. I'd like to introduce the design of the all-new fourth-generation Carnival. The Carnival is designed not only as a family car, but also as a luxurious accommodation for discerning customers. Usually, the top priority for purchasing a minivan is practicality. For example, one might ask, how many people can sit in the car? Or how much luggage can we fit in the trunk? However, we designed a new Kia Carnival with the ambition to make a car one desires simply by looking at it or by sitting inside. We believe it has excellent proportions, elegant, powerful style, as well as practicality and functionality. To design the new Carnival, we had a particular challenge. In our opinion, the current Carnival is a very good-looking car. Our team had to take on the challenge of designing this new generation as an opportunity to redefine the concept into what we believe will go beyond what our customers expect. With our colleagues at product planning and engineering, we came up with a concept focusing on two essential points. A minivan with a great exterior design that feels like a premium SUV, and maximizing interior space, satisfying our customers' needs, and maybe even surprise them with a more intuitive, positive experience. And thanks to the hard work of our engineers, we were able to achieve this well-balanced exterior design by minimizing the overhangs, increasing the wheelbase and overall length, and establishing a more balanced exterior proportion to create the optimal interior space. The large wheels, the higher hood, wraparound greenhouse, and the cladding make for a long body with a high center of gravity and a proud stance. The C-pillar on the side is a highlight feature symbolizing the Carnival's unique and differentiated character. Here, we can also find our designer's brilliant idea of connecting the sliding door rail to the character line, creating a unified, clean, and organized look. Kia's well-known tiger nose was designed to strengthen the new Carnival's upright and proud front. Our distinctive light signature is connected with the grille, combining technology and detail to create a refined yet strong impact. The rear is designed to emphasize width, not only to have a confident stance, but also to enable roominess and practicability. The new Carnival's interior is designed to be a high-tech lounge for your family and for those who want a luxurious travel companion. Our team reorganized the interior according to the passenger and the driver's needs. The first row is designed to satisfy the driver by providing a premium, commanding impression. The dashboard is characterized by horizontal lines on large, generous volumes, contrasting with precise and high-tech details. A seamless connection of two 12.3-inch screens highlights our commitment to technology for the new Carnival. Behind the driver, the interior space is focused on creating a comfortable luxury lounge area. Starting with the seats, we've equipped them with high-quality materials, and with their inviting and comfortable shape, they enable a feeling of openness for the passengers in the second and the third rows. We also designed and engineered a number of practical and ingenious storage ideas. To make your life inside the vehicle as easy and instinctive as possible. Ladies and gentlemen, we sincerely appreciate your time and interest. On behalf of all the Kia Design team, thank you very much.